Welcome to EBSCO's Searching eBooks tutorial. In this tutorial, we will look at how to search for eBooks in your institution's EBSCO eBooks collection on the new user interface. We'll begin by conducting a basic search. Enter your search terms in the search box and click the magnifying glass. From the result list, refine your results using limiters and subject facets by clicking the All Filters button. You can also use the Source Type drop-down to filter your results to only eBooks. Click an eBook title to view more details, or click the Access menu to select a format to read online in the eBook viewer. From the Details page, download the eBook to read on a compatible device, or download individual chapters under the Table of Contents. Please note that some eBooks may not be available for download or have chapter download available. The detailed record for an eBook may include publisher-supplied accessibility metadata, as well as the output of an automated accessibility check using ACE by DAISY. Click the View All Metadata link for more information. The All Accessibility Metadata panel displays metadata from the EPUB file, which can include a summary, certifier, access modes, a list of accessibility features, hazards, controls, and information on accessibility conformance with links to review more information. To learn more, visit EBSCO Connect at connect.ebsco.com.